Welcome to Warn. Today's news is the immense potential of the Amca program. Our requirement is for a next generation fighter aircraft which will be required in early 2030, which should have all required capabilities in the terms of agility, maneuverability, load carrying capacity, low radar cross section, low observation features, and super cruise. This was stated by Dr. V.K. Saraswat, then Director General of DRDO. The Aeronautical Development Agency, ADA, which has been working on the Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, AMCA, program, although still at its early design and development phase, holds immense potential to replace a wide range of IAF aircraft which bringing quantum changes to fielded capability, as the aircraft will be generation ahead of what the IAF currently fields, or is considering. The indigenous light combat aircraft TEJAS, which the ADA has been developing over the last two decades, has created an aeronautics ecosystem for the AMCA program, and once followed through would result in a shift from short-term tactical thinking to a more long-term strategic view, keeping pace with technological developments and meeting future threats. As a follow-on to the TEJAS fighter, the AMCA program was identified to be in the two-ton class, with support given by the Joint Review Committee of the IAF and Indian Navy on July 16, 2010. Development of the aircraft has been divided into four phases or approaches. Design approach, designing and other activities test approach, project definition, wind tunnel testing and modeling technology development approach, engineering technology manufacturing development, ETMD, and prototype development manufacturing and support approach, development during manufacturing and upgrades during the project lifetime. Considering the other twin-engine fifth-generation fighter project with Russia called the fifth-generation fighter aircraft, FGFA, Defense Minister Parikar has cautiously stated that aspects of production and technology transfer are being looked into before singing up for further development and eventual production of the type. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.